Motor temperature is 81 degrees. After that. Trick riding?
Yeah.
No, it's basically a Pikes Peak build for for Assault on the Peak.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm testing it out today. It's yeah, it's electric, obviously.
Uh-huh.
Given the gigantic motor on it.
The battery's all there in the triangle.